spoke with one of those neighbors and burned the house down. So I'd also point out that the Board of Probation heard, which these are certainly not the first two restraining orders that have taken out against them. There are two other women that have taken out restraining orders against them. And one of the women currently that the restraining order has a previous restraining order against them. He was also admitted to switching back with respect to violating restraining orders twice in 2006. He also does have convictions for assault and battery and a number of defaults. Given that he does have a history of defaults on his one-page block, as well as his access to significant amounts of